Hey guys, how you all doing? Welcome back to Fallen Gaming. Today we're going for round two of this. Hopefully try and get a quicker time. I tried earlier, I got to the last stage and it bugged out on me because I did a different... I did the this one, the lockdown, this the lockdown. To worry about the alien. I mean, if it was like big open area, then you worry about the alien. But no, it's always like you have a quick look around, and then get a move on. Normally, there's some here, shopping shelves, and bolt gun ammo, which are. The timer that's going down is a timer, but it's also how much points you have. Gives a good eat. An all right yeet. By the way, because I do have the flamethrower, the AI will be more aggressive. I know that. Well, I mean, I tried it with Hughes. This one's obviously easier than that. So a nice leisurely stroll. I know where this event leads. Mm. Why does that sound so clear then? I guess in a way I just tricked the alien. Nothing up. Just unlock that. I mean, if anything, I'm going back this way. Alright, now to task 3. Isn't this the... Yep. I've never done that one. I don't know how easy it is. Turn around at a bad time. Might as well. I'm probably never gonna get another SEJ injector. Those are really hard to go come by. Working jaws easier. I mean, this stage can be really easy. Can also be really a pain in the ass. Oh, okay. Sunk into the ground. I have nothing that uses bonding agents, so they're all just building up.
Thank you.
I feel like my brightness is too high. Yep. Alright, let's go into it. Alright, I can make another one. Right, we're having good progress. I was on half an hour. The first time. At stage 5. Shut off the gas supplier. I love the noisemaker. One of my favorite tools. Okay, do you have to be a pen? Alien car alien. if someone's just gonna go to me. Oh, Jason, why did you bless Pharaoh? At my son. He was looking at me funny. Should be fine. Oh, I can't remember which one I did. That one's the really long one. It's like you have a short time to do it, but... Yeah, it's the next one, isn't it? Yes, it is. Yeah, safe haven's my... favourite Isolation DLC. I've never seen that before. But yeah, like, if you look, that kinda like, I believe it bugs it out for... Normally they won't be going in there as a group effort. Thank you. Isn't, yeah, I believe next one's the medkit, isn't it? Yes. Divert power, that's... Isn't that where I... And I've done that one, I don't care. This is the one I care about. And yes, it is one of the easiest. Don't judge me on how I play. Run 26 minutes at stage 8. Yeah, hold on. Here's the first hugger. Yeah. I've known Android only stares at it until... That's triggered. Not the alien. I kind of ignored that earlier because basically the bug that happened was every door was locked except the vents. It was like the restore power bug, and then I somehow managed to bypass that. Well, somehow. Yeah, I don't think I've ever like done the diversion. I mean, really, you'd work in a group effort just to, you know, exterminate the damn thing. Did he really just decide to shoot that? Did it really just run off? Oh, I saw my friend get killed. Right, now, isn't stage 9 the hard one? Stage 9 and 10 both get hard. Because I have to sabotage the power supply, otherwise it doesn't work. The game kind of like glitches out. So technically, then you can't progress. I'll need it a lot. Oh wait, no, I just started it, didn't I? We're in 33 minutes. This is where the alien gets very aggressive. We call that fire. Might sting a little bit to you. Xenomorph freaking magician. Thank you. It will start to take more. I'll trigger the alien even more. Together. I want to save here. It's like find a high level access tuner, then you have to go back. But this is where I got stuck on because all the rooms, you know, like the rooms I just went through, all those were closed off. I couldn't only get in through the vents, all the doors were closed. Feeling okay? Moving around, but it's not picking anything up. See, and there you go, for some reason I can't open that vent, or door even. You know, because I actually, added the, power sabotage, the, sabotage. And then, the game did the sabotage without me. So I couldn't get a... It's doing it again, isn't it? Goodbye. It's like, when did this guy get you? Now this is where it gets horrifying. I think I'd walk, rather walk and be walking through darkness then. Oh no, they're both bloody here. They're in sync. What the hell? me. Come on. A distraction. We did it. We actually just did it. We just did Safe Haven. Goodbye, everything. We're going. Safe Haven done. In 50 minutes 40 seconds. That. I was on 1 hour and 10 minutes. When I did this the last time. 28,000, okay. I'd say I'm in like top 100. Well, that is it, everybody. Safe Haven done. See you next time. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. No, not as much screaming and me just having a continuous anxiety attack. But out of them two, I think Safe Haven's better. I'm probably going to do a route, because you can do a route where it's like you only have to go here once. But then you can go to places the rest of the time. So I might do that with the Gemini. I mean, blimey. I'm the 164th. And this time, I'm 223rd. I might try and beat that at one point. I'm 137th on that. Then again, it is hard to get score. It's like, I'm the 194th. So, out of them two, I'd say Lost Contact is far harder. I'm not sure. Once you get the hang of it, it's easy to bypass two aliens. You know, just distract them. Yes, the cleverer one is there. And if that one goes for you, you know, do what I did. Just blast it. But yeah, I mean, these two don't add up to anything. A challenge from Axel, and it's like, I haven't seen it. D-Cruise did it. I might try it at one point, but it's like, you can't hide in lockers or anything because you could see the alien if it goes past you. So technically, if it's going past you, you gotta like turn around and hide in the walls, or you have to be away from the area. But yeah, I mean, I might try it at one point. Anyway, that is all. Don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe for more 2019 Fall in Gaming. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.